part of the thing that we're all getting ready to go home. There was some talk about and, things looking a little differently during the post-spring week that I never really crossed my mind. I got home and I saw spring from the end of the old Buck Robert over the weekend. And that same week, March 13th, I was supposed to see company starting at the night. Unfortunately, I didn't think that performance had the first night of the Broadway shutdown. Midway through the fall semester, one of my classes, one of my business classes, we were in a career plan with some professors from the business school. They were talking about the biggest interview question that they had ever been present in the entire school. And that was, what have you done throughout the pandemic to keep your professional life afloat, to keep your portfolio flowing, to keep your creativity up to date? A lot throughout the pandemic that I would actually present to an employee or to somebody that was looking at my resume in my work. And so the idea came about, and we were about to start a podcast, which is an easy and accessible way to kind of reach out to people all over the world. And it was mainly starting with Sophie, who is a friend and collaborator, to discuss what the possibilities were. Thank you.